What's up, everybody? Jay's here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Panini Prizm Baseball 6-box half case break. Pick a team number 2 just sold out. So here you go, guys. Sold out a little late last night, like around 8-ish, almost close to 9, so I think Joe's night was booked. And so got pushed over here to me. And again, he X'd these, and he also put like PYTs on all of these boxes. So you'll notice that they're all gonna be pick your teams. So that way they're separated. So there you go. So these are the second half of the Master of Prizm. And look for the all new ultra rare insert and tiger stripe parallels. Love me some tiger stripes. So let's see how this is here. The new design. Remember, all the sport designs are like legit the same, so for the most part, this is what Prizm football should look like. Oh man, all three Kyles are watching in the chat. Kyle Takeover. Alrighty, guys, good luck. There's a rookie. And right off the bat, we got some color. Some beautiful color, too. Out of 125, Jeff McNeil. Jose Altuve, which is probably just a blue. But it's okay. Can I just leave it? Ronald Bolaños, rookie. Yu Chang, out of 149 for Cleveland. And we got to 20 or 75, Brian Abreu for Houston. A rookie autograph. There you go. Silver, Nick Ahmed. Not a rookie. Eduardo Rodriguez. Hunter Dozier. Number to 100. There's Munoz. And Jonathan Hernandez to 25. Very nice. It's a rookie there for Texas. Quinn Addison. To 99, Danny Duffy for Kansas City. And Freddie Freeman. Brett Gardner. Castillo. And look at that, we got like a little snake. Illumination, Anthony Rendon, number 250. It's very nice. We got Justin Dunn for Seattle. Autograph. Seattle Mariners going to Derek. Pete Alonso, Fireworks Silver. Steven Strasburg, Blue. Ooh, and a Yordan Alvarez to 175 for Houston. Kyle K, there you go. Trey Turner, just a red. Michael Brantley. Woodruff. All right, next box. All right, next one, guys. Oh man, Steve Carlton. Thank you, Kyle. I appreciate it, man. Yeah. I just love ripping these like heavy base products. I know it takes like an hour, 30, 40 minutes, but the sound of the wrapper just ripping. What up, Robert? How's it going, man? So how was this weekend? How was Finest? Finest in Prizm so far. Do you guys like it? I feel like we've done a lot more Finest than Prizm, but then again, it is like double the boxes, right? Yeah, and also, too, guys, remember, you know, if you guys want to shop with us for personal, we can always ship you the box sealed and you rip it yourself, or you have Sean, me, or Teddy rip it whenever we're streaming on Instagram. I'm sure we sold personal boxes of Finest and Prizm this week.
Let's see, do
we have any on the website right now? Alright, the website's not loading right now, but here you go. Check it out. It's acting weird for me, so we'll have to wait. But anyway, check it out, guys. Jaspys.com. Sean's live there right now. Ooh, Javier Baez. What is this? Out of 50? Another snakeskin, right? Have you really come? I just feel like I've been gone for so long. Ooh, what is this? This looks really awesome. Ronald Acuna Jr. What is this, guys? It's a throwback, retro or something? I don't know. But I'm panty steaming and top loading it. For the Braves, Robert, there you go. Yeah, it looks like it could be like a case hit or something. I have to look at the check because I did not study up on any of these releases. what was new in these like Prizm boxes or something. Francisco Lindor for Cleveland at 175. And Bobby Bradley autograph. Ooh, that looks nice. Beautiful. For Cleveland. Going to Dan. I kind of hate, though, that baseball gets a certain print. And, you know, football gets a certain print. Basketball gets a certain print. It's like, man, make them all the same for all of them. Michael Bias. You know how many Miles Sanders cards I'd be collecting if I can get some of these, like, prints? And colors. Mitch Garver from Minnesota. Bobby Ray. Got another auto. And it's Jordan Yamamoto to 99. A little blue. For Miami. Went to Robert. Strasburg to 149. And a Yordan Blue. Not numbered, but still rookie color. Nico Goodrum. Shohei Ohtani. To 100, Chris Bryant. And another one for Miami. Marlins. Miami Marlins. Going to Isnan Diaz. And who has the Marlins again? Robert. There you go. That's 70 out of 75. Anthony Velope, top of the class. Joey Votto. Trevor Bauer to 99. Silver, Mauricio Dubon. Kevin Biggio. There you go. All right, next box, guys. We're halfway through. Dak Prescott signed his franchise tender today. Has until July 15 to reach a long-term deal, if not, will be an unrestricted free agent next year. Ooh, really? Nice. Yeah, this is a really nice car. Right? It looks really cool. So, very nice there for the Braves and Robert. All right, third box, guys. We're halfway through. Yes, Stramski. Corey Seager, JD Martinez, Sam Hillier to 125, and Donnie Walton for Seattle. Nice. Yeah, there's usually is case hits here in these prisms. It's always like a print like that, or obviously like a snake or tiger or a zebra. I think Select is more zebra than anything, but Matt Olson. Jalen Davis. Lucas Giolito to 100. Silver rookie here of Grolon. Brandon McKay. Feel like a little checkerboard feel. Charlie Blackman, that's cool. Out of 75. Bo Bichette, blue rookie. Very nice there. Blue Jays going to Brandon. Sir, to 60. Ketel Marte and Patrick Sandoval for the Angels. Very nice, Tyler. Nice. I want to break some finest today as well, guys. Let's do it all today, guys. Let's do all the mixers. Let's do some finest. I'm down, guys. Let's do that NT today. I'm feeling a Zion today. I don't know. I feel like it's been too long, right? Brian Reynolds to 175. And a Redemption. Alright, let's see. Let's see who we got here. Who we got? Rookies and autographs, or rookie autographs, blue prism. Card number 49. O Y O R D. Yordan Alvarez. Very, very nice. Come on, Yordan, sign your autographs, man. There you go. Who has the Rockies? Or, sorry, not Rockies. Houston Astros. That's Kyle. Kyle K. There you go. There's some little Yordan here. Masters. All right, your next box, guys. Justin Verlander. Kyle Lewis. Rafael Devers. J.D. Davis. New York Mets. And Sheldon Noose. It's an impact to 60 Whit Merrifield for Kansas City. And a 75, Yu Chang to 75. There you go. Cleveland Indians. Paul Goldschmidt. Tatis. Max Fry. And Mike. Fulton Ewitz. All right, two more boxes, guys. All right, guys. Second to last box. Good luck. Trent Thornton to 60. What up, Chad? I know, man. I think we will. All we have to do really is just sell out the next ice one box break, and we're in Breaksville for that. So I think definitely that one, and most likely basketball or or maybe basketball and football. I feel like we can do at least three mixers. Baseball one might be a little tough to fill today, so maybe not three, maybe not all four. But again, shock me if you guys want to do all four mixers. But I think we can definitely fill at least two of them. But basketball is really close, and so is the football one. So we might be able to fill three. Strasburg to 175. And a 25. Devi Rulong. Philadelphia. I'll show it to you right now, Matthew, once I'm done with the break. Somewhere in the bottom pile of all the top loader cards. But Rebel was saying it's called called Gems. Really, really cool card, actually. Jacob DeGrom. And a nice Gavin Lux autograph. Just a little base, but there you go. Dodgers going to EA. Bryce Harper to 125. Under 100, and Trent Grisham, Padres, John McCall, how's it going, John? Alrighty, guys, last box. David Adams does. Most likely, Mike. They buy a lot on eBay. They travel around the United States to pick up parts, so you probably will. He's Neon Diaz. Leyva and Ryan O'Hearn, pro penitentiary for the Kansas City Royals. Kyle with that one. Eddie Rosario. Is that right, Mike? Well, they use it too for their probably at least Leaf best of greatest hits or something. And a Nico Hornier to 75. Chicago Cubs going to Kyle Hoover. Man, all the Kyles are hitting right now. Omar Navarez from Milwaukee. And Robert. Tony Walton for Seattle. And we got Danilo DeShields Jr. for Cleveland. That Cleveland had a great break. Damn with that one. Alrighty guys, let me do a quick recap of the autographs and some of the bigger stuff. We have a big pile here of all the color cards that will be top loaded, silver rookies and inserts. I have no idea. I mean, I don't know. I guess maybe you did, Kyle, just because you got that Jordan autograph. I don't know. I think Jordan has a better resale value than Nico, right? I would say that, but I have no idea though. Just based off of just a big name. Alright, so there you go. Here's an autograph. Jordan. This is the card we were talking about earlier, Matthew. Very cool looking card. That was Ronald Acuna Jr. going to the Braves and Robert. Really cool. And there you go, guys. That was the break. This is Prizm Baseball Pikachu number 2 on JaspysCasePreaks.com. Appreciate it. Number 3 is in the start. Let's get it going.